Wait, waking me up. Wait, putting me down. Babe, you know how I like it. I can tear it down. Wait, waking me up. Wait, putting me down. Hey y'all, it's Tanaya, and I'm back with another video.
Then the intro comes.
The intro came before this. What are you talking about?
Okay. Tell your name. Damn. Oh, yeah. I'm Milan. Y'all go subscribe to my channel. Milan 18, y'all. Yeah.
What are you talking
like
that?
I don't
know. Okay. Oh, my head look a little crazy. Okay. So, for today's video, we're going to be calling random girls and telling them I took that man. Or
why,
girl, that
I took
man.
Your nigga.
But period. He's mine now.
He's mine.
You can't have him back until I'm done.
Oh, yeah. Dog, don't look at my fingers. Like, they just been popping the fuck.
She calling sausages.
Well, no,
I
don't, bro.
Okay. Who we gonna call first?
Let's do the people that we don't know first.
Okay.
What is that? What is that? Funny. So, how it's gonna go is she gonna do one, then I'm gonna do one. She gonna do one, then I'm gonna do one until all the people are gone.
Okay. So, for the first couple or the first girl, her name Mariah. I know her. This is my cousin friend. But we're not close, so yeah. And her boyfriend name is Terrell. Something called like, bitch, you talk to Terrell? That's my nigga now. Oh, period. All right.
What if she out doing something?
Hello.
Is this Mariah? I'm just calling to let you know that Terrell is not your nigga no more. That is my nigga, so you need to, you know, stop texting.
Oh my god! She hung up.
Right, she was not. Yeah, she was not saying no. She said, I'm not even for a spot. Ooh, that shit, hell no. Let's be. I'm gonna call you.
It's her?
Yeah, okay.
Be like.
Yes.
Who's your nigga?
Terrell. Since 5 months ago, so what's up?
You look stupid, sweetie.
No, I don't look stupid. You she's looking stupid. Nigga, okay.
I can
call whoever phone I want to call because you're not going to do anything to me. Period. No.
She go call back.
Come over to block her ass. Okay, block her ass.
All right, I wouldn't do the next one.
Okay.
We'll do the next person that we don't know.
Okay, what's she at? Right.
What's her name?
Demaya.
Demaya.
And his name is Macau.
Come in, my cow.
Come in, my cow. Make it in that bag. She gave it to her mama. That was her mama. I'm not sure.
Hello?
Your SNS notification.
Call again.
Oh, I'm scared. What am I gonna say? Okay, I need to practice. Bro, when you see this, we was just kidding.
Right. I'ma send it to her.
We was just kidding.
Oh my god.
Wait, is that the Mariah that we went to? Oh no. Okay. I was gonna say, damn Mariah, you know you got cut like that.
The one the 6 last week? Yeah.
That is Mariah. That
is her? Yeah.
Oh, dang, when you got cut like that? Not over Terrell.
Oh my gosh, who is, okay, so her name is Miana, and her boyfriend name is Narik. Okay, so you want to do her since she do the last one?
Her so nervous. Miana and Narik.
Hello?
Hello, is this Miana?
Yes.
I'm just calling to let you know that your boyfriend Narik is not your boyfriend anymore. I took that nigga, so stop calling him, stop texting him, because he's not yours.
It's Paris.
And I, oh. No, this is not.
Who is this?
This is Cassidy.
Bye.
Hey, I love it. Bye.
Is this Paris?
No, it's not.
No, it's not
Paris. I was going to say my real name, but.
Yeah, you don't need the name.
When you see this,
we were dead.
Let's see if she gonna call back.
I don't think she is.
We home wreckers today.
Yeah, we take everybody's gonna give it to us.
Period. But I want them. It's okay.
Right. I don't even know how y'all boyfriends do it.
Adriana and her boyfriend named Isaiah. Okay. I got it, bro.
What, she gave you the number?
Yeah. Ooh.
Denia.
Oh my God.
You don't know if that's a baby picture or not.
That is a full grown picture.
Okay, we'll call it. And her boyfriend is Isaiah.
Isaiah.
I just got that. That's an easy name because Miana. That name is hard to say.
You should say, yes, it's Paris, bitch, and I took your nigga.
Dang, I did should say. Well, I'm not talking about
that. Okay. I'm scared. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Cause I keep forgetting too. No. Well, I was gonna say, what if we FaceTime? Hold on, hold on. FaceTime. Y'all need to pick up
the
phone.
We're finna call ass bank. Fuck off.
Cause like, baby, y'all need to get prayed today.
Sorry for all the cussing in the video, but you just gonna have to deal with it. Period.
I ain't cuss.
Well, I
that's cool. You. It's just, she need to get it together, don't she, y'all?
She not answering. What's up with you? I'm gonna call you back later. And you better answer.
Ooh, who is supposed to pick up? Get hype. Who's this? Get hype with it.
Hello.
Who
is
this?
Who is this?
Who is this?
Who is this?
Somebody.
Okay, what is somebody? Bitch, how the fuck you gonna call? Who is that?
I don't know. Did you call them before?
Ooh, that probably
was the boyfriend, one of their boyfriends that called, probably called. Oh, let me get my promo in. So, y'all go follow our Instagrams at
it's Tanaya with 3 H's, I-T-S dot T-N-A-Y-A-H-H-H.
And it's dot Milan with 5 N's.
Because you tried to copy me.
No, I did not. Bro, no, I did not. Bro. Who did who?
No, that's not.
Oh, my God.
Hold up. Let's see who number this is first. Let me go.
Okay. Girl, they texting us. They do not want to call.
Right, they did not want to get...
Okay, at least we got texts like...
I'm finna, like, answer the phone.
You got to call them now.
Okay.
So I didn't get none. We only got, both of us only got one people. Right. Because nobody else wanted to, like, pick up.
Answer, like, what y'all doing? Like,
pick up the phone, man. Ooh. Straight up. I know you're home, man. Ooh.
It's lit.
Okay. They say, yeah.
Okay, we're gonna voice call this.
Who in? Bro.
They scary. Y'all scary. Y'all is scary. Period. Because y'all need to answer the phone. If something, you got nothing to lose. Answer the phone. Period. Like.
That need to be the thumbnail, cuz.
Bitch, let me stop.
Y'all, my bunk's clearing up.
I got it.
They is not finna see that tonight. Naya! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Oh shit! Bye bye,
girl.
Okay, look. I see that boy. You got it off Instagram.
Trying to follow it. He not being a great participant.
Right? Who is it? Ooh. Oh nah! I'm just telling you now. You need to stop texting.
My head
is here. Why am I tired? Y'all, hold on. I need something to get something to drink.
Because that's my nigga now.
Y'all, I'm a sponsor this.
Calypso.
Go get it. From Dollar General. I mean,
Food Depot, we got this from.
Food Depot or Walmart.
Food Depot got it for a dollar.
Okay.
Like a dollar.
So we got Come on.
Walmart got them for $1.38.
I said, you need to stop this. I said, because that's but my name. They everywhere though. Not you want. Okay, say hey to my YouTube.
Hey.
You was supposed to answer the phone so we could call you and be like,
we Rhonda, took your nigga.
Right, Rhonda, that's no not more. Your nigga. Don't text you no more. Everything. But you didn't answer. So we like, why she didn't answer?
My
bad.
So
girl.
Girl, bye. We'll call you after. Just okay, now let me continue the whatchamacallit.
Y'all, this,
oh my God. Okay,
this video went so sideways. Right. The other girl.
What? Who is this?
The Adriana, I mean, not the Adriana, but
you
the,
got it off of Instagram trying to fuck with you. What the fuck?
Somebody boyfriend turned it on them.
Right, this somebody mad. They better go get him. Please.
No.
I knew I should have did it with my number. The audio folks texting me. What's your name, Shoddy? Who the fuck?
He don't even know how you look.
Tonight, oh my God.
He don't even know how you look.
Okay.
Somebody boyfriend turning on them.
Oh, he said, is that now? What the fuck you text my girl for? Boy. Shut up. Oh, we're going to put shit down.
No.
This Isaiah. He said Isaiah. Okay.
Because
you know.
You my babe. Like, boy, stop playing. Stop playing with her.
Cheating on her. This is funny.
I'm really mad that I don't got no nails.
Me either.
But, like, no. Like, these things just popping off. I think it's because, like, I just got, like, powder instead of, like, the acrylic, then, whatever.
He responded.
This is what type of Isaiah?
This not all Isaiah. This, I don't know who Isaiah.
Mm. Well, girl, when you see this,
sorry. He said, who it is? Okay.
All these niggas.
Cremated or buried.
I think he asking what you did or what you want, cause cremate is when you like get burnt and stuff when you dead, and buried is when you get buried to the ground.
I'm gonna put a question mark, like, bitch, what the fuck?
Y'all.
Oh my God.
Early on,
like,
Kendall is not your nigga. That is my nigga. I don't think she gonna care though. I don't want to do her. Why is the place? Where you going?
I'm staying right here.
Hello, is this Ariana?
Who is this?
This is Cassidy. I'm just calling to let you know that Kendall is not your nigga no more, so stop fucking texting him.
Why?
What you mean, why? He's but, my nigga.
No, wait, Chastity, who?
Chastity, Kendall's girlfriend. Stop texting him.
First of all, you're not his girlfriend. What the heck?
Yes, I am. Stop texting him. Stop calling him.
First of all, I don't be calling him, so that's how I know you kept my shit up. Thank you.
Girl, get your ass off my phone.
You should have said, first of all, yes, you do, because I found your number in his phone, so what's up now?
Girl, when you see this, girl, we just playing with you,
no
girl.
Why?
You need to blame Latavia because she the one that sent your number, so.
Okay,
when you see this.
Right, yeah.
Okay. First of all, I already said her name right. I said Ariana. I did not say her name.
Okay.
Right.
You'll be deaf out of who?
What?
You ain't gonna be nothing. Period. That's period. You're not gonna be anything. What's up? You're not gonna do anything. You're not gonna do anything. Don't worry about who this is. Just know you're not gonna be nobody up. And that's period.
Girl, calm down. It was a prank. You doing too much.
Who the fuck is this? I mean, something's a prank. Who is this?
Girl, you need to calm down. Girl, the
who
first. Girl, why are you so uptight? Latavia sent your number. Why are you so mad?
Who's this?
This is Milan.
Who's Milan? The light skinned girl?
Yeah, the light skinned girl.
Okay, so what?
So obviously, she don't understand English. And she just mad for no reason. Girl, we just told you it was a prank. Calm down. Just
how does she know my voice? We don't even talk like, okay. Anyways, we're done with this video. Goodbye, guys. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow us on Instagram, all that. Send our numbers. Send us numbers and stuff on my Instagram. So, yeah, so good part two. Because this one was kind of a fucking film. But, okay, bye.